Assalamualaikum, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of The Tapau Show. Korang dah cuti lama, so welcome back to work, to school, to college, wherever you are. You know, let's get back in the zone and get right into it. At number one, we've got Beyond The Night featuring 7 Color T-shirt and Killer Calculator. The show is happening at the B Publica on the 26th of February pada jam 9 malam dan admission is $30. So you will also get to see guest Trifecta and DJ Bawang, who's going to spin and probably play some music as well. So I haven't seen 7 Color T-shirt and Killer Calculator for a very long time, so I'm really excited. I'll most probably see you guys there. Di nombor 2, kita ada pelancaran buku Diary Nona Gila oleh Takahara Suigo dan juga Whatever You Say I Am Okay oleh Anwar Hadi. So these are our two favourite guys. So pelancaran ni akan berlaku pada 28 Februari di KLCC daripada jam 2 hingga 4 petang. Kedua-dua, Takahara Suigo dan juga Anwar Hadi akan ada di sana untuk autograf buku anda. Jadi organizer kita adalah Project Rabak dan curator kita adalah Rabak Lead. So I'm going to read a bit of a synopsis of the book Diary Nona Gila Attacks Its Rich and Brilliant Prose Makes Your Jaw Drops from the Genius of the Master Behind It. Dan buku Whatever You Say I Am, I'm Okay actually kita bagi kepada dua bahagian. Whatever You Say I Am is the fiction side, then I'm Okay is the non-fiction side. I think the two books are a very interesting release, so it's not like the typical book that you're gonna read. So even if you can't be there for the launch, make sure you buy the book. But if you're there, both of the writers are gonna be there for a signing session, also a meet and greet. Di nombor 3, kita ada Massim Crossover Documentary Series number 13. Massim adalah Malaysia Environmental Sustainability Youth Movements. Dan diorang selalunya akan buat screening every last Thursday of the month. And untuk bulan Februari, mereka akan screen jalanan. Kalau siapa tak dengar pasal jalanan, jalanan ni dia a little bit of documentary pasal pemain-pemain muzik jalanan di Indonesia. Dan documentary ni telah pun menang Best Documentary di Busan International Film Festival. And they're gonna do like a screening and a discussion. So I would highly suggest you guys to go to this event. This documentary is something that could most probably inspire people, talk about people yang ada passion untuk buat benda yang diorang betul-betul minat and diorang punya survival in this. Screening ni akan berlangsung pada hari Khamis 26 Februari pada jam 8 hingga 10.30 malam di Pusat Rakyat Loya Buruk, and it's for free. So pergilah malam Khamis, layan screening. It's a very good documentary and the documentary is from Indonesia. I'm most probably gonna be there, so I guess I'll see you guys there. Di nombor 4, kita ada konsert tu macam konsert campur realistik. Konsert. Di nombor 4, kita ada konsert Realistic Acoustic with Finn Jamal dalam kurungan sesi hati ke hati. Hati. Nampak hati? Ke hati. Alright, so saya pun tak tahu macam mana nak explain event ni. Jadi saya baca daripada Facebook Finn sendiri. Dia cakap kita akan adakan sesi berbual tentang segalanya yang dimahukan, dari perihal penulisan sehingga perkongsian falsafah hidup, bersama juga dengan persembahan Finn dan koboi-koboinya. Jadi dia akan mainkan lagu-lagu terkini dan lagu-lagunya di zaman pentas Rabak dahulu. Jadi peminat-peminat Finn, make sure you don't miss this. This is something that you have got to go to. This event is happening at Pentas 1 KL Pack 27 dan 28 Februari pada jam 8.30. Tiket bernilai RM123. Jadi make sure you go. You can see Finn there. It's doing her thing and she's really good at doing her thing. So make sure you go get your thanks and go see her do her thing. So last kali di nombor 5, kita ada Sekuntum Mawar Merah. Fikian. Dan last kali di nombor 5, kita ada pementasan teater Sekuntum Mawar Merah, iaitu sebuah karya Khairun Azwan Rozi dan juga diproduce oleh Revolution Stage. So venue untuk teater ni akan berlangsung di D-Pack daripada 26 Februari hinggalah 5 Mac. Dan pelakon-pelakon kita ada ni, awet-awet si suka, Remy Ishak, Nadia Akilah, Pelangi Cinta dan Projek Gidi. Cerita dia sebenarnya mengisahkan tentang cinta tiga segi. Di antara Azhar, iaitu seorang pengurusi jalanan. Kemudian kita ada Zalika, iaitu seorang penari makyong. Dan juga Rashid, iaitu pemain makyong. So cerita ni basically tentang cinta, dendam dan juga impian. So that's it. Those are the five things that are going on in our scene this week, selected by us over here. So make sure you check it out. Don't forget to subscribe to Tapau TV, because this week we've got something special for you. OCK is for the first time performing a brand new song on Big A Jams that's going to be released this Thursday. Lagu ni tak pernah diperform dan tak pernah didengari oleh anyone yet. So the song is called Goddess. So all the young hearts out there, make sure you wait and stay tuned Thursday 4 PM. We're going to release it. And at the same time, even though Kyoto Protocol's Catch This Man tour is over, we will still keep the hype going on, because we'll be releasing some live sessions from their launch in KL. So that's going to be released this week as well. And korang juga kena stay tuned to Tapau TV, because we've got a lot of things going on. And one of the things is we're giving away the books by Takahara Suiko and juga Anwar Hadi. So that's it from all of us at Tapau TV. Thank you very much. Hope you had a good time, and kata support.